sitting in my lonely room. You're a note in my hand, yeah. My tears have erased most of the words. Still, I don't understand.
Foretold, 33rd chapter of Ezekiel. Nonetheless, the sheep will moonwalk towards the slaughter. Let the fend off the sharks in open water. A new world order, global government, currency, and religion. It was written since even Adam ate the fruit forbidden. My eyes wide open, your eyes wide shut like Tom Cruise and Nicole Kidman. Trapped in the cold prison, a willful ignorance on a planet where no one is innocent except the Lamb. Who was despised and rejected, bruised for our iniquities, wounded for our transgressions. A perfect offering, so it may seem odd, it pleased God to slaughter him. Because all of sin, it comes short of his glory. Not only is it non-fiction, but also the greatest story ever spoken. Many are called, but few are chosen. You could die this moment, all that matters is where you're going. Eternal peace, all with the beast from the omen. Light up the night like a Roman candle. The word of God is the poet's ammo. Vivid lyrical painter like Vincent van Gogh. Exercise the demons like Samuel. In the name of Emmanuel, Jesus Christ, the King of Israel. We already once, all Satan can do is fail. Realize and recognize that's real.
As you step into the chamber of slaughter with camcorders, turn on the lights and witness exorcism of your culture. What if Ambrose was your friend and even daughter? Or would you think that thought up, or be too scared to think of? I remember days when Bloody Mary was a goof off till I seen Bloody Mary in the eyes of a G, cuz. Look in my eyes, cuz. You see a poet rapping life by the horns, pushing back with my feet dug. Just a street thug, trying to hold his pants up. Walking down the street, head high with both hands up. Man, I gotta lift them high, although trees will do it in my place. Life ain't a race, but I'm keeping pace.